latest Real Madrid news continues to be dominated by the club's injury crisis, and Monday's update dealt another blow to the first team squad. Right back Dani Carvajal was forced off in the first half of Sunday's 2-0 La Liga win over Valencia, and the club have now confirmed he has suffered a muscular injury in his tendon. Carvajal medical report. Real Madrid. Real Madrid CF, Great Britain, USA, at Real Madrid in February 15, 2021. The Spain international's season has been blighted by muscular injuries, and he has been sidelined for a combined 3 months since October, when he suffered an injury to his knee ligaments. Whilst no time frame is given by the club from the player's return, these are not usually disclosed by the clubs. A report in Marca estimates that Carvajal will miss at least the next 2 months of action. The right back has only played 12 matches out of a possible 31 and has a total of 917 minutes this season, 38.71% of the possible time, and that figure is now likely to continue to decrease. We'll be right back.